tower. Bruce?
Almost there, Lucius.
I'll meet you down in the lab. Some aspects of the Children of Arkham surveillance are worrying.
Great.
Bruce.
Chairwoman.
I didn't think you'd be here. I was, I used to look to Thomas for guidance in hard times. Must seem silly. After everything that's happened. You know what they say about old habits.
To what do I owe the pleasure, Regina?
I'm sorry, I just needed to clear my head.
I'm so blurry.
Sort things out.
In my office?
So blurry.
I know it's irregular, but it's nice to have a reminder of the Waynes every once in a while, in all their glory.
Are they trying to load the game or something?
I've been called in for an emergency board meeting.
I wasn't told about it.
You weren't invited, Bruce. You are the topic of discussion for the board. They want to decide what your future at this company will be. Whether to dismiss you or not.
Uh-oh.
You have to understand, Bruce. This company is bigger than any one individual. We have to keep face.
I do shit.
And after this scandal...
Yeah, what my father...
I do shit.
I'm not him, Regina. I would never compromise the lives of innocents for my own benefit.
I know that, Bruce. But you have to understand that what the public wants to hear isn't always what we want to hear. The whole city is watching to see what our next move is going to be.
Bruce, I've got something. You need to get down here. Now!
I worked with your parents for years, and neither of them gave any indication of foul play. How could you have ever known?
Bruce!
You're nothing like him, Bruce. We always build up the people closest to us. When they fall, it's a terrible blow to everyone around them.
Mm-hmm. I appreciate the sentiment, Regina. Thank you.
I mean what I said before. Families like ours need to flock together. Perhaps now, more than ever. I should head down. I don't want them to make a decision without me. I'll come find you after.
I'll be right down, Lucius.
What?
Good to hear she's still in your corner.
Spying on my conversations again?
Hey, I'm looking out for you. There have been whispers that the board was going to take action against you. If you lose the company, Batman will take a massive hit too. I know the cave is well equipped, but all of this is owned and paid for by the company.
I don't need to worry about the board. I've got plenty of money. We'll make do.
Plenty now, but still not enough for all of this.
Right now, finding out how the Children of Arkham are spying on the police is more important. What have you got?
It's Wayne Tech, Bruce. As you know, Wayne Enterprises is a telecommunications giant. If someone were to, say, build a backdoor into that tech...
You're telling me the Children of Arkham hacked into the system?
So that's the thing. Do you want the good news or the bad news? You're not gonna like it.
That's the bad news.
No shortage of bad news lately. Might as well just pile more on.
Well, you see this back door they're using? I built it.
You? What are you talking about?
When your mission as Batman started, you needed a way to monitor the city. Well, this is how. I piggybacked Batman's surveillance onto Wayne Enterprises' signal.
If the children of Arkham have access to the same system, does that mean they know my identity?
Uh-oh.
It looks like they've only accessed the GCPD so far. Not a lot of activity otherwise.
I'll have Alfred warn Gordon. The GCPD needs to get rid of their Wayne Tech devices.
Smart move.
The heck out there.
I've encrypted our access. I can fortify it, but it's going to take longer to force them out of the system.
So why did Alfred have to call?
How did the children of Arkham find out about the back door in the first place? They shouldn't have been able to find it. Not unless they knew what they were looking for. Whoever broke in certainly knew how to cover their tracks.
Oh, Hill took my call.
It's not you, right, Lucius?
You know, I was always suspicious of this Lucius Fox character. Never see him in his usual office. I think he might be hiding something. I'm gonna keep working on this Children of Arkham business. See if there's a way to shut down their access entirely.
We'd better lock this stuff down, just in case.
Holy shit.
Looks like another invaluable piece of Lucius Fox technology.
No, so I'm gonna take all the stuff and...
Tiffany's really taking after you. And Luke, stubborn as always.
I think of what Gotham has become. And I think of them. They give me all the reason I need to work with Batman. He's the only one that will truly protect them.
And he will, Lucius. Always.
I say, what's Josh in on the Washington News? Screw that.
Ooh, what's this?
Something I'm still working on. Some new armament to assist you in the field. There's only so much you can do on your own. But it's not really ready yet.
Thermal vision? You've been busy, haven't you, Lucius?
A new sticky bomb I developed. The signal is activated on the underside. Attach it wherever you need, then detonate it remotely with your gauntlet. Boom.
Nice.
Be careful. Those things pack a serious punch.
I need to put it in his pocket.
I always wonder why he had a table that could hide itself. Guess it's coming in pretty handy now.
Trust me. It was much more paranoia than precaution.
Not sure I'll ever get the first one back from Selina.
Wonder if that's the only thing she stole.
More stuff? No. What else is there? Just go back talking?
So, anything new?
This is gonna take some time. Don't worry. I'll let you know when I find something.
Don't really want to watch the news. So there's like really nothing else? Okay, I guess watch the news.
Newly elected Mayor Harvey Dent gave a rousing speech late last night, refuting claims that the Children of Arkham were gaining control in Gotham. Despite his run-in with the masked group on the way to the event, people are still hopeful that Mayor Dent can pull through on his campaign promises.
Who are the Children of Arkham really fighting for? Who is Batman really protecting? Because it's not us. It's time that we, not masked vigilantes and violent fringe groups, fought for ourselves. I will fight every day for Gotham. And I ask that you join me. We are proud citizens of Gotham. And this is our city.
Next up, we speak to Commissioner Grogan regarding increased security measures citywide.
Okay, so what else is there to do? Probably gadgets, I guess. Oh, yes, okay.
Looks like Regina's headed to my office. I should go.
And before you do... Here. Get that back to the Bat computer. It'll install the added security measures. You'll also have all the info I found on the Children of Arkham's activity within the system.
Thanks, Lucius.
I've always got your back, Batman. Now get out of here. Regina doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Hostile takeover.